So, I'll give you a heads up. This is the first hammer I ever made. Not the one I'm using now. Watch. This end strikes the valve. You see that? That cap stops the hammer from going all the way in.